Come on. Better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can...
Okay!
I can get power to that console!
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just... let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something...
Incoming! We're under attack! Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Defending!
Try that control panel. Oh shit. Now what? I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes, this should come in handy. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet. Heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
Looks like Otto was right about the Lost City. The sword.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen. It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting, as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
These other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before. Heavy enough to rip it open. Maybe I can push that cart off. Maybe I can push that cart off.
There by the mirrors. Open fire!
This makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Right, that should work. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. Thank you.
stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
And let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
God, you're right.
The Soviets did as well. so we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit, they can't see.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
We know this land better than they ever. Don't forget it.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time we'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Felt such terror. Tonight the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley ready to strike at the heart of Kitesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi, but I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever, we do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
All run out of nails. We're done here.
We can pull more out of the old cabins, the ones we don't use anymore.
Can't the smith forge more? I just need a few dozen.
He's making arrowheads. As many as he can before they arrive. I'd rather run in a nail, wouldn't you? You there! We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help? There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Not yet, but I will.
War is coming. We have to prepare.
Jacob said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alya. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten. And it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child. And those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
I promise to keep...
young ones. You scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat. Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult. Thank you.
Hello.
We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
So remote, yet so beautiful. There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. Belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Looks like I need to connect that weight to the platform. Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.